Well, developing this morning, a deadly shooting inside of a local home, and a teenager is now facing charges. 17-year-old Andrew Hustosky is charged with shooting and killing 22-year-old William Little IV inside of the home in Dunbar Township, Fayette County, Thursday night. Police say that Hustosky picked a gun up off of the coffee table and shot Little in the head. Hustosky's fiancee says, though, this was some sort of an accident.
And they had the gun. And next thing I know, the gun went off and Billy's bleeding from his head and Andrew's freaking out crying because he accidentally shot Billy.
Hustosky has been charged as an adult and is being held in the Fayette County Jail.